WorkCenters are powerful features of the PeopleSoft user experience that make using PeopleSoft much more efficient and engaging for users. The framework for building WorkCenters is part of PeopleTools, which means customers have the ability to modify delivered instances or create their own WorkCenters to support their unique enterprise requirements. The WorkCenter framework also supports a hybrid WorkCenter in which you can include dashboard pages, offering useful decision support for the transactions performed in a WorkCenter. With the provided framework, you're able to create activity guides quickly and easily, offering guided processes for your users. In addition, WorkCenters work well on mobile devices like tablets, so you can perform your work on the go. Creating WorkCenters is a straightforward process that doesn't require coding or using Application Designer. In most cases, subject matter experts can create them in just a few minutes. In this video, we'll focus on creating a basic WorkCenter using the PeopleTools framework. There are three basic steps to creating a WorkCenter: creating a navigation collection, creating a Pagelet to contain the navigation collection, and creating the WorkCenter starting page. First, we'll create a navigation collection. Let's call it My Personal Information. Add folders to contain your information. We'll call this folder Personal Information Summary. Add folders to contain your menu items. Once you've created your folders, use the Add Link button to add menu items, providing links to the information you want to display. Add as many links as you'd like to complete your information. To save time in this video, the second folder is already populated. You'll see how your folder structure will appear as you add the links. Now you're ready to create the Pagelet that will contain your navigation collection. Use Pagelet Wizard to create pagelets for many purposes, including WorkCenters. Pagelets appear in the navigation area of the WorkCenter. For simplicity's sake, we'll name the pagelet the same as our navigation collection. The Pagelet Wizard activity guide walks you through the process. First, we'll name the pagelet. Then, set the data type as navigation collection, choose the employee portal, and select the My Personal Information collection name, the collection we created earlier. Accept the defaults for step 3 and click Next. Choose the Custom, then Meta HTML option, enabling you to change the appearance of the navigation collection from a simple tree structure. Select the Accordion Navigation WorkCenter template. This is a custom rendering for demonstration purposes. However, PeopleSoft delivers some sample templates, or you can create your own. Use the Generate button to review your navigation collection in the Preview Pagelet section, expanding the folders as needed to see their content. Finally, you'll choose publishing options and complete the publishing process. Now that you've created your navigation collection and set up your pagelets, the final step is to create your WorkCenter and select the initial page that you'll see when you open your WorkCenter. Choose Personal Information Summary as our starting page. On the Configure WorkCenter page, enter your WorkCenter label information and pagelet ID and label. You can make it appear as a tab in the Interaction Hub or browse it as a menu choice. Search for and add the pagelet containing the navigation collection you created earlier, and then return to the main page. Click the link to view the WorkCenter you just created. Configuring WorkCenters with the PeopleTools framework provides the foundational infrastructure for creating individualized WorkCenters in just a few minutes. Once you've created your basic WorkCenter, choose from a variety of pagelets and links using the Common Applications framework, customizing your WorkCenter to meet your specific needs. To learn more about the Common Applications framework, see Configuring WorkCenters Applications Framework.